Hi! Today we are taking our horses on a late fall mountain trail ride. Want to come along? You all know Apollo, but a newer family member you may not know is Little Miss, my daughter Ireland's beautiful Irish Connemara. We thought we got lucky with Apollo. Well, we got even luckier with this bite-sized, fits-in-your-pocket jumping machine. But no jumps for her today. Today it's just a slow, easy, hopefully relaxed trail ride. So after a quick lunge and checking everyone's feet, off we go. We have a 3-horse trailer and Apollo is so big, I had to remove the middle divider so he gets the first 2 trailer stalls with very little room to spare, while Little Miss gets the smaller single stall in the back, and for her, it's a palace. She has so much room, she could roll around in there. The size difference of these two really cracks me up. The good news is, big or small, they both do great in the trailer, and they keep each other company, though I do wonder what it is they talk about sometimes. We thought at first Apollo would be the calming factor of the two horses. Horses are herd animals and most feel safer with another 4-legged friend around. Little Miss, we were thinking, would need Apollo, but it turns out after several trail rides, Little Miss is the most chill trail horse I ever met, and Apollo needed her to hold his hand a few times when he got nervous. It was unexpected, but a pleasant surprise. Something you might see throughout the course of this video is a really pretty redhead running all over the place. That's my wife. She runs marathons and enjoys trail running. She thought she could be our videographer. So you'll see her run forward or back or videoing as the horses clop by.
She has a pacifier.
Yeah.
It's her little binky.
Thank you.
on. Go in front of me for a little bit. See what he does. See how she does. She couldn't be more relaxed. Thank you. No, he like wants to catch up to me. Yeah, I've seen that. It's cool. We'll be right back. Let's see if I can walk him through this. That's so pretty. Is this the way? Oh, I see it. You want to get off? Okay, I'm going to go up it. But you can get off. Just anywhere. It's good she's being down, not in the trailer. Yeah, let me go by you, honey.